In this video, we are going to know about the pressure of refrigerant in low pressure side and high pressure side in AC unit. Knowing about refrigerant pressure is very important because it will be very useful to understand refrigerant charge and refrigerant recovery. When the AC unit is off, the refrigerant pressure is equal on its low pressure side and high pressure side. For example, at 24 degrees Celsius, when R410 a unit is off, then refrigerant pressure on low and high pressure side is 210 psi. When the temperature increases, the pressure of the refrigerant also increases. Pressure of refrigerant at 27 degrees Celsius is 236 psi. When the unit starts, the pressure in the suction line decreases, and the pressure in the discharge line increases. The coil with larger diameter is the suction line, and the coil with the smaller diameter is the discharge line. When the unit starts, the compressor sucks the refrigerant in the suction line, and the pressure there decreases. In the discharge line, the pressure increases as the compressor discharges the refrigerant. When the unit is running, the refrigerant pressure in the suction line is 120 psi at 24 degrees Celsius. Refrigerant in the suction line comes from the evaporator in the indoor unit. The refrigerant in the discharge line comes from the condenser in the outdoor unit. Refrigerant pressure in the discharge line can be up to 600 psi at 35 degrees Celsius. All this pressure changes with temperature. I hope you understand about refrigerant pressure. If you have any doubt, ask in comments section. Subscribe to our Zebra Learnings English channel. Thank you.